Presents to 2K Sports. I'm Damon Bruce. The young NBA season still rich with optimism. It's the away team going up against the home team. It's the NBA, and it's next.
And the players exchanging a few friendly words prior to tip off the getting to know you stage of the first season. Greetings and best wishes for a happy holiday season for all of us at 2K Sports as we get set for this NBA.
Buell needs to keep an eye on.
And we're just over 3.5 minutes into the first quarter.
Three. Reliable jump shot in the world, we know that. play here in the half. Number 8. That's good. And so here's the home team, leading by 5. Respectable 47% from the field in this one. Just 5 on the clock. Number 12. The shot goes down and gets this game back to even.
Look how well he led him there with that pass.
A minute played as the second half gets going. Shoots from the line. No good.
Well, that's certainly not who I expected to corral that rebound.
Just about a minute and a half into the third quarter of basketball. Number 11. And the go-ahead bucket
defensive laps right there. And he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
Home team on D. They've only allowed 2 points so far here in the second half. Six to shoot. Puts up the baby hook.
And the most striking thing about him, Kevin, is just how strong he is. He plays the game so physically. He may not be the most skilled guy, but he plays with a burning passion.
And you know what, Steve? We also have to talk about his shooting. I mean, the fact that he copes with tight D better than anyone is something to make note of. His percentage stays the same, and if he's wide open, he's on the mat.
First one falls for.
Thank you.
presence of mind to finish the play.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. And that one misses. Gone 3 of 5 to stretch the back down, developing a nice rhythm out.
We're gonna come right back with the start.
44% from the floor. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Number 6. Misses from close range.
This is the kind of defense required when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were right in his face.
Fourth quarter keeps moving right along. 3 minutes gone so far. So far here in the fourth. There's the pick to the inside. Just 4 to shoot. To tie it up. And it's good on the way.
But the drive to the bucket was nice. But how about the finger roll finish? Beautiful. And Kevin, they would have had to be sensational defensively to compensate for their lack of offense in that game.
Yeah, and you know what, Steve? I don't think they're built to play those kind of low-scoring, grinded-out games. They weren't that time, at least.
Number 50, off target with the jump hook. Gone 3 of 5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. 1:33 left in the fourth quarter. So they take the lead.
That was simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jump.
Them a 4-point
position.